we can control the nucleus of an atom, which is something we haven't been able to do before, there's all sorts of new technology that could change society that could come from that. I'm an atomic physicist, and I'm working on an experiment to build a nuclear clock. To understand what a nuclear clock is, you have to think what a regular clock is. A clock has to have something that's oscillating back and forth, and what you do is you just count how many of those oscillations have happened and you call it a time. This experiment is going inside of the atom into its nucleus and looking at the vibrations of the neutrons and protons there. You can build a much more accurate clock, clocks that should be more portable and better performing. There are several steps to the experiment. The first 5 to 7 years was developing these crystal hosts. After that, we developed these laser systems that could excite this nucleus. We shine the lasers into the crystals where they can excite the nuclei. The data comes in, you can tell that there was something there. We've successfully excited this nucleus. The motivation for this nuclear clock is that it would allow us to improve global positioning, improve secure communication. If I'm honest, my main motivation for this experiment was answering this question of, is nature actually constant? Are the forces of nature like gravity and electromagnetism not changing with time, or do they change? And with this system, we should be able to answer that question a million times better than it's been answered before.